We got sunlight on the sand, we got moonlight on the sea.
We got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off a tree.
We got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games.
What ain't we got?
We ain't got days.
We get packages from home.
We get movies, we get shows.
We get speeches from our skipper.
And advice from Tokyo Rose.
We get letters doused with perfume.
We get dizzy from the smell.
What don't we get?
You know damn well.
We have nothing to put on a clean white suit for.
What we need is what there ain't no substitute for.
There is nothing like a dame. Nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
We feel restless, we feel blue.
We feel lonely and in brief.
We feel every kind of feeling but the feeling of relief.
We feel hungry as the wolf felt when he met Red Riding Hood.
What don't we feel?
We don't feel good.
Lots of things in life are beautiful, but brother, there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other.
There is nothing like a day. Nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a day. Nothing else is built the same. Nothing in the world
has a soft and wavy frame like a silhouette of a day.
Absolutely nothing like the frame of a dame.
So suppose a dame ain't bright, or completely free from flaws,
or as faithful as a bird dog,
or as kind as Santa Claus.
It's a waste of time to worry over things that they have not.
Be thankful for
the things they got. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame. There are no books like a dame, and nothing looks like a dame. There are no drinks like a dame, and nothing thinks like a dame. Nothing acts like a dame, or attracts like a dame. There ain't